is my all-time favorite painting. It's an artist in the studio. Of course, this is just a reproduction. The original is in the Albright-Knox Museum, where Seymour Knox purchased it for the permanent collection. What's so interesting about this painting is the curator said that people just stand and stare at this one boot for countless hours, because, and I spent 6 weeks painting that one boot. So the painting, the actual painting, is much larger than this reproduction.